kitchen right now. We're here all weekend. We hire judges to judge all the pipers and permers, and that's traditional piping. What you're going to hear now is not traditional stuff that you would hear in somebody's kitchen if you're having a party. And we're going to have to do something special. I'm going to introduce a very special young man, Austin Diepenhorst, and an older guy named Richard King. Austin's 17 and you're twice that. You want to tell us what's going on there?
19. So Austin's going to play a little bit. And Austin's a phenomenal person and a phenomenal piper. But what he has in finger skills, he lacks in concentration. Any little thing will cause this guy to break down. It doesn't matter. He'll break down at anything. So he's going to play a little bit, just a slow air, and I'm going to mess with him just a little bit during the slow air and see if he can keep going. But then he's going to play a jig, and I'll join in with him, and then we'll go into a hornpipe together. And any note mistakes that you hear in the jig and hornpipe, they're coming from me, and that's just part of the show, trying to get him to mess up. So here it goes.
Thank you.
puts on our band members' Facebook page the offer to play for any drummer. Any drummer. He says, whatever your tunes are, you tell me the tunes, and I will be there and play for you. Man, this dude is awesome. He really is. So, everything good that this guy, that comes to him, he deserves it. Some of the bad stuff, but everything good. So with that, I'd like to have Susan Rose talk a little bit about what's going on here right now.
Thanks so much. I really appreciate it.
He's very happy. Thank you all. Thank you.